You're a Salman Khan and Karishma Kapoor fan.
Yes, I am. I'm a big Salman Khan fan. A huge fan of Raj Kapoor.
Are you a Zeenat Aman fan?
Of course. All of us, we've grown up watching her films. Right. So yeah, I'm looking forward to meeting her.
You are this superstar that is there in Pakistan.
Two of my films have done are, I think, one of the top five films. Parihat Love did really well. Hi everyone, this is Sheheryar Munawar and you are watching Bollywood Hungama.
We have this Sheheryar Munawar here at Filmfare Achievers Night in Dubai. Let's talk to him about Filmfare and what it means to be a celebrity in the subcontinent. Pleasure having you with us on Bollywood Hungama.
The pleasure is all mine. Thank you so much, Faridoon, for having me on your show.
All right. So, how's been the experience so far at Filmfare Middle East?
Well, we just got in this morning. We got in, I think, 3 a.m. in the morning. Actually, earlier. But then what happened was my bag was misplaced. Okay. Funny story. My bag got misplaced. And so we were at the airport looking for it. And then right before we were leaving, we realized that there was another bag that resembled mine. Mm. And so we checked the tag. And then my friend called back Emirates Pakistan, and then we figured out whose bag that was, and then we had contacted that person, and of course they had my bag. And then so I got my bag back at 5-6 in the morning, and then we went to sleep. So it's been high energy, it's been fun, it's been crazy, and right. That's how it's always supposed to be. So it's been fun so far.
All right, so you're looking forward to tonight. A lot of Indian and Pakistani artists coming together, and even Arabic artists coming together.
Yes, I hear they have a long and celebrated list that is going to attend today. I'm looking forward to it. It's very seldom that you get to meet people from, you know, across the border, from both sides of the border, this side, that side, and so it's always interesting, and I am looking forward to it. Some big names coming, so yeah.
Right. So I think there's going to be Zeenat Aman. Are you a Zeenat Aman fan?
Of course. I mean, all of us, we've grown up watching her films. Right. So yeah, I'm looking forward to meeting her.
I've been watching your interviews since afternoon, and reading a lot of stuff. So, you know, it's strange that we are neighbors, but and we speak the same language. But many a times we don't know as much, maybe, as we should. So apparently you're a Salman Khan and Karishma Kapoor fan.
Yes, I am. I'm a big Salman Khan fan. From Bollywood, if I have to say, I'm biggest fan of Raj Kapoor, sir. So huge fan of Raj Kapoor. I've grown up watching his films, all that cinema. So yeah, been a big fan of that. And Salman bhai, yes, of course. Who isn't a fan of Salman Khan?
Right. And now tell me something about your journey so far. You are this superstar that is there in Pakistan. Your film has been apparently the biggest hit in Pakistan so far.
One of the biggest hits. Two of my films have done are, I think, one of the top five films. That are highest.
Parihat Love
that. Parihat Love did really well, which came out about 2 years ago. But cinema has been kind of slow the past year and a half. We all know why. But yeah, God's been kind, alhamdulillah. The audiences, they've been kind. And I don't know about superstar or not, but I believe in keeping your head down and working hard. And it's been an interesting journey. I started off, you know, doing small gigs, modeling assignments while I was in university. And then I stopped doing that and I started working as an assistant director. I worked for 3 years as an assistant director. Then I directed television commercials, TVCs, ad films. Mm. And then I started acting again. And then I produced two films. And then I've just written and directed a short now, which did reasonably well. The
Prince Charming.
Yeah, the critics really liked
it. Mahira Khan and Zahid.
Yes, with Mahira and Zahid, Mahira being my favorite, so... Yeah. You know, so that just came out, I think, about a month ago, and that's why I'm here. So they've called me because they liked it and they wanted to sort of celebrate that. And yeah, so it's been an interesting journey so far.
Right, and Prince Charming is about depression post marriage.
Yeah, it's about postmarital depression, which is a very interesting subject. I feel it's something that's now being talked about, and that's why it's named Prince Charming, because, you know, growing up, most of the women in our subcontinent are always told that they will find their Prince Charming one day and everything will be beautiful. And once they get married, and in a lot of cases, when they get married to people they don't know. You know, they're arranged marriages. And they've always been, they've never been allowed to find love on their own. And once they're married, life isn't as rosy as it was promised. And that's what causes a lot of depression. And if you just type postmarital depression, a lot of work will come up. And it's interesting that it's very, it's prevalent around the world, but in our subcontinents, it's very prevalent in that way because of the kind of norms and stuff that we have in our society where women are not encouraged to have any sort of, you know, relationships before marriage or anything else. So that's what the film was about. But I've tried to keep it, even though it's a short, I've tried to keep it interesting, and that just kind of seeps in at the end. So, yeah.
All right. And you like dancing and you really enjoy that. Tell us how cool is to experiment with various dance forms.
Well, to be honest, I never trained for it. As a film actor, you get to dance in our part of the world. If you're a film actor, you need to learn how to dance, and it's just something that I started loving while I was working. You know, growing up, of course, like, you know, when you're at get-togethers, you're at weddings, you do end up dancing. When you're having fun with your friends, you're out partying and stuff, you're also dancing. But I had to sort of do it while I was doing films, and I started enjoying it. I've never really experimented with different forms of dance. Mostly you have the shadi numbers that we have in our films, so it's mostly bhangra, it's mostly desi dance. I think Hai Dil Bichara was a song which we kind of experimented with a different kind of dance, but
I saw one of your videos where you were experimenting with various forms of dance with Maya Lee. I think there's this video, like ballet and
oh my god no I wasn't experimenting
break dancing
and all. So that was one of those, you know, Myra, a friend of mine, she has her own channel called Mashin. She put me up to that, where they, you know, they just drop that bomb on you that they were going to give you different dance forms and you just have to dance. So it wasn't really experimenting with them, but it was one of those things. So yeah. Hi everyone, this is Sheheryar Munawar and you are watching Bollywood Hungama.